Today we're doing a fun color gradient of pink to blue. These are fluorescent paints, so I'm adding some white to help with that opacity, and then I add pouring medium to thin that paint down so I can get nice plumpy dots. I do start with the pink, and then I'm just slowly adding in the blue every couple of rows, and this will take me through purple all the way out to the blue. This is just a fun way to kind of learn how to mix colors and to do gradients and what colors you'd like to see next.